Hi everyone, so I thought I'd do an updated what's in my changing bag. I really don't use a changing bag as such. I use a bag which I had this bag for like 4 years or something. I've had it for ages, but I've kind of gone back to this bag because as Violet's got older, she kind of doesn't need as much stuff. So yeah, I've sort of downsized in bags, but this is the bag I use. It is, you've probably seen it in a previous what's in my bag maybe. It's from Topshop. It's just leather and it's lasted me 4 years, maybe even longer. And I just love it. Nothing can replace this bag. I just love it. It's super comfy and yeah, it holds everything. But yeah, so that's what it looks like. It's just tan and it has a zip at the front. So at the front, I have a nappy bag. Nappy bag comes in handy for absolutely anything. I also have this Dettol On The Go surface cleaner. This was actually like a free sample from, I don't even know how long ago, maybe a year ago or so, in one of those sort of bounty pack bags. But it comes in actually really handy for like when, say, if Violet sits down in a high chair and it looks a bit grubby, I can sort of spritz around and sort of wipe it clean. I've also got this No Germs hand sanitizer. My mum actually gave this to me. It just smells like lemons. And yeah, it comes in handy. I also have like a big lot of tissues. You always use tissues when you're out. At least my kids are always snotty. So that is in the front. And actually inside, I have got a bottle of water. I always have water in my bag. Because sometimes Violet drinks all her cups, so I sort of tip more water in, or Alistair wants a drink, or me. It's always handy to have a bottle of water. I have my wet bag, which is just an itty bitty, like minky giraffe print wet bag. And it holds about 4 or 5 nappies. It's just like the perfect size and it folds up really small as well. And I currently have a Fuzzy Buns. I can't remember, I think this one's called Big Sky. It's a size medium. And yeah, I usually carry about 2 or 3 nappies with me usually. And I usually carry some in the car as well. I also have my purse, which I've had for the same time I got the bag actually, probably about 4 plus years. And it's from Topshop and it looks a mess, but I love it and it's never, yeah, I just can't replace it. I just can't find any other purse I like, even though it looks a mess. I have some Pampers sensitive wipes. They're always handy when you're out. I then have some of these reusable wipes. These aren't used for bottoms. I basically use these for like wiping their noses and stuff. They come in handy and then I can throw them in the wash when we get home. And the last thing I have is this pouch. I basically carry lots of different stuff in here. I actually got the makeup bag from H&M. And I carry more tissues. I've got a tiny little sample Sudocreme. This is great stuff. This really helps while it's bottom when it's sore. I also have a mirror. This is a really lovely mirror that my dad got me actually. Then I also have a lipstick. This is a number 17 lipstick in Peace. Kind of looks like that. It's a lot more subtler than that. That looks quite orange, but it doesn't come out like that. I suffer with migraines, so Nurofen, ibuprofen always comes in handy. I have 2 panty liners, 2 Tampax, hand food, hand cream. This is Soap and Glory's hand cream. I love this stuff. My hands always get dry, especially after washing them. Carmex. Can always do with some Carmex. I've got some fruit Mentos. I've got an Elf lip gloss in Fairy, and that looks like that. Oh. I have this little, this was a freebie. This is a little pouch which has a nail file, a cuticle thing, and some nail clippers. The nail file always comes in handy for me because I always catch my nails on everything. And then at the bottom I just have some grips and then a Violet clip as well. And that is it. That's in the pouch. And that's it. That's what's in my bag. That's basically what I carry. I don't usually carry spare clothes in my bag anymore. Violet never usually gets that filthy. And I always have spare clothes in the car though. As for snacks and drinks and when we're out, I actually got this really sweet small reusable bag, which I've been throwing all their lunches and snacks in, and drinks and stuff, and bibs, and it's just handy just to put on the pushchair or just carry it. So yeah, that is what's in my bag.